Well, when Nicole was asked to do a dare at the Dixie Classic Fair, she thought it would involve food. She got really excited. But instead, she ended up meeting Billy the Blacksmith.
Well, so you're teaching me how to do this today. I've never even set foot in a blacksmith shop. But you said I'm missing something, a certain look.
We always work with this old black dirty comb.
Yeah.
And you're breathing those fumes and stuff. You get big black boogers in your nose, and you're always reaching up here wiping, so she's got to look like she's been wiping.
Big black boogers in your nose. Thanks.
This is an S-hood.
Okay.
And I'm going to show you how to make one of those. It's right simple. I'll make one, and when I get done with it, I want you to lay one down on it. It looks just like it.
Sounds simple enough. Ready?
Yep.
Okay, look out. Really look out.
Go ahead.
Okay, make the point, right?
Right.
I'm losing the
point.
It's cooling off now. Wait, is that right?
Yeah, you're right. Keep it going.
That's pretty good. Now the other side. Now what happened?
Yeah, do the other end. All right. Now these next hammer blows, turn your hammer sideways and strike off the horn of the anvil, not on top of it, but off of it. Use both hands if you have to. Keep hitting it. Hit it hard.
Never built a house?
Close it up a little bit. There you go. All right. It's going to be hard to hang anything on it. I guess you could hang your Victorian Secrets on it, but I don't know.
My Victorian Secrets.
Or something like
that. There you go. Patent it. Mail it away.
And the Dixie Classic Fair ends on Sunday. I think she's going to keep her day job. All right, Brian is here with a look at your forecast, and I'm sure she checked out the food as well.
Yeah,
oh,
no forecast. No, here. No, I just wanted to say Nicole is a horrible blacksmith. She's good at a lot of things.
That's right.
Blacksmith,
that's not it.
Don't invite her to come shoe your horse. It would not go very well.